operations officer went call. So today, somebody snuck up on me, invisibly. And by virtue of the name, the Gnomon, they said that the Russians had provided their version of the ubiquitous sniper rifle, 50 caliber, to a person who had a pretty nasty interest in shooting people they didn't like. Which I guess would be people in the federal government. But this source, of course, which is quite invisible and didn't want to be named, but I believe they're possibly Islamic people. They could be ISIS, I don't know. I think ISIS is okay, I mean, really. I mean, what do they want to do? Keep you from fucking and drinking out of turn? Anyway, I don't know. But anyway, that's all I can say. Oh, the thing about Virginia, the word Virginia, that's all I know. I'm certain of Virginia, but the rest of it is, it's kind of, it could be both, or it could be a church, I don't know. So I tell the man that I hope he lives long and possible. I do my job.